Bro, I'm telling you, she had a fatty for me. She was looking at my chain, though.
This chain you got out of the little twisty thing at CC's?
Bro, she was looking at my chain for
you would've got one digit and it would've been zero.
I would've got all 10 digits, bro. All 10 of them.
What are you guys doing?
Playing pool.
Why didn't you work?
You see, what had happened was...
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to tell you why.
Why?
Gabby, don't be angry. Gabby!
I got fired. Ooh, yeah, I got fired for sleeping up on the job. But man, that was just tight. I guess that I did not read the rules when I get hired, cause I did not know that it was required to stay up the whole shift.
Stop recording.
That just ain't what Timmy meant, but they have said no way. You are a lifeguard, which means that you can't sleep. There's bit of colors in the pool, and you had to drown me. So good luck.
Ooh, I got fired. Yeah, I got fired. For sleeping up on the job. But man, I was just tired. Man, I did not read the rules when I got hired. But now I am a part of that 8%.
So goodbye, sir, yeah, you are gone. Good luck finding another job, so I'm borderline homeless and I'm back to living with my mom. Ooh, I got fired.
I remember third period, sleeping on the desk. Balls hit in my head like 1 inch, you got enough rest. I thought it was over, I thought it was finished. Got to baseball class and had to do 2 minutes. The class, maybe I would have passed. Now I can only get a job, shuffling all this trash. I thought that that was hard, but I still ain't got no job. Falling on a budget, back to living with my mom.